احمد بيه. Up to this moment, we don't have a study that can show the potential and the promising opportunities.
Make it easily for this cooperation about the Joint Business Council. But for the strategy for example, 5 years ahead of us, we can't.
Palestinian business people are very important because they are our bridge to all these Arabic-speaking countries.